screen, but we crashed slightly.
Yes, that's Aegis. That's who you're in front. I'm still loading in. He sees me. I don't see him.
Aw, sad pookie.
He was experimenting and crashed the world.
Yeah. Hush you.
Hush me?
I will.
Okay. Ooh, I have most of the glass still. Oh, no. I have some of the glass still.
There's the glass and light gray wool on the crafting bench still.
Oh, sweet diggity. Now, yeah. How do I make these panes of glass things?
Take a glass, put in the six pattern. You're a glass pane right there, so. Those are glass panes.
Wait, what?
Those are glass panes.
No, I want these. The squares of glass.
You're gonna have to make it out of sand.
How do I make it out of sand?
You put it in the furnace.
Okay, so I get gravel.
Gravel or dig up sand, one or two. We haven't found a desert yet, but eh.
Huh?
When you find a desert, we can do that really easy. Just take a shovel or an excavator. Excavator with lava stone on it. Oh, I don't have lava stone on it.
Alright, I got gravel. Do we have a furnace not in use? Yes, we do. Oh, hey, look, you're making glass.
Yeah, it's my glass.
Dang it.
Hey, I did my work, you do your work.
Okay.
I'm trying to make
I'm making pointless and worthless items of decorative...
Decorative?
Yeah.
Don't worry.
I'm decorating.
I ain't trying to make pipes and stuff, so it's fine.
Well, I only need... two more pieces, so...
Yeah. Ooh, I just saw capacitors. Nice. I can use those for later. Sorry. I'm done with what I need, so.
No, you didn't steal mine.
I know. I said I'm done with mine. I'm done with yours. Done with it.
I have the rest of glass doing its thing.
They won't connect to these ones? That's stupid. Well, now I just have a bunch of pipes that won't work.
Yes, stupid.
You did.
Look, those pipes are over there. Go ahead. And there's the rain again.
I kind of like the rain, but at the same time, it reminds me a bit of where I currently live, which contains entirely too much rain right now. Alright, I need yellow, green, blue, red. Yellow. Green, blue, red.
I need some sort of source to pull that out, don't I?
What?
Talking to myself.
I can't make the hologram emitter.
Why?
I don't know.
Ow!
I've done everything I should.
Hologram emitter, you said it was?
Yeah. I have the stained glass in four different colors, no less. Red.
It changes, so it's probably just one
color. Well, I've
color.
Done it in one color, too, and it doesn't do any different. See?
Alright, Minecraft.
I have everything I should need.
I'm looking.
No, I'm just frustrated because I can't make things work.
Huh. Is that glowstone there? Yeah, there's glowstone, okay. Track this green. Huh. I don't know. Oh, that has to be cobblestone, doesn't it? Oh, that's so stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just do this. No, it has to be an actual engine. Oh, bud.
Well, I went to all that work to make something that doesn't work.
That happens, trust me.
I even made these basic component things.
Huh.
Oops, wrong things. You know, I kind of feel the need to go die in some lava.
Why?
Because I haven't done anything productive for a while, and I don't know, it just seems like a fun thing to do.
What are you doing with that chest?
Putting the redstone back.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing with that yet. I think I'm basically making that a... What am I in here for? Nothing, I'm over here. Do do do. Oh, come on, stop. Fight. Yay. Jeez.
Yeah, well, that's a bummer.
Wow.
Both plans I had did not function according to my desires. It's something that happens. It ain't a big deal. Shush. This little one time, or is this not
little
one time?
Okay, stop it, mouse. Hooray! Hello. Hello. Okay, whatever. Manamana. Ouch. All right.
They don't make colorful tanks. A basic tank will hold lava, right?
Yes. Oh, build BC factory, yeah. Build craft. What are they doing? Don't know what I was doing. Trying to make another engine is what I was trying to do. What is it? It's a piston. Okay, that's what's going on. Little one, go to your room, play.
Be quiet.
You were told something. Go do it. Where's the iron ore?
There is no iron ore. I smelt it down all the time.
I'm sorry, iron ingots.
Oh. Oh, that's cool. Nuts.
That's weird.
What?
This tube with materials in it.
Uh-huh. It's coming from the SAG mill. That's... What? So anything I put in the SAG mill will go right. Oh, we're getting lots of titanium right now.
We still have mobs off, right?
Yes.
Mm.
diamond in glass.
I'm gonna go get us some lava. Just seems like the thing to do right now.
Okay.
Since I have like half an hour before I gotta prep for life.
Yeah, fair enough. Do.
I should probably bring water just to put myself out if I catch fire. Since I have a nasty habit of...
I need a chest that I can put just trike. My god, why is there no like beer chest out? Where'd all the chests go?
I used two, but there's... Oh, go into the crafting thing. The bottom one. There should be a few iron chests.
Yes.
Sorry you get to see me fail at figuring out how lava works. I thought you had to get the source in order to...
To what?
Transport it.
Yeah?
Can you literally grab any lava out of the lava?
No. You don't get a lot of things, but that's just the point.
I'm very bad about not understanding what's going on 99% of the time. Yet others 10% of the time.
You still know what's going on.
I still have no idea. God, you poor girl, listen.
Stop freaking out.
That shush you.
I want to run...
The tank doesn't show that it's full of lava.
Well, then it's not full then. It's not full then if it's not full.
But I just put a bunch of lava in it. How does the tank put lava in it?
Maybe those ones can't be used that way.
That's dumb. Then why'd I make them?
Because, I don't know. Alright,
this is... Caught myself on lava again.
Caught yourself on lava?
Caught myself on lava.
Where is the box at?
Did I have another tank? Oh, there it is. I used a tank to break a tank.
Well then. Alright, so that's the segment right there. Far too tank. I don't have stone freaking pipes for this, do I? I do. That's it. Alright, now, let's see. Where's that hole at?
So, I may or may not have seven completely useless. Hey look, there's a thing of lava here.
Alright, this chest is kind of taken out of there. Alright, I'm going to add a chest where you just put the ores in. Shoot.
We should run out of lava eventually, right?
Eventually? Why?
Because my goal is to remove all the lava down here so that I can keep mining without, you know, lavaing myself on fire.
Okay.
I dislike lava, okay? So can you do anything with these worthless tanks?
Probably. No. Yay, there's an arrow. What, I'm up top.
Okay,
I'm building stuff.
Let's go, I have some dumb tanks. I not have to. Where's the rest of our lava? Oh, there. There's the tanks on the floor.
It happens. Alright, so we have our dust forms of stuff, and then we have our sod forms of stuff, like our ingots and blocks and gems and stuff like that will go in a certain chest. Alright, so, yay. Anyways, figured I can make charged quartz out of this stuff, so, ooh. Hey, I have.
I am going to get distracted by another maze up there. I'll deal with that another day. Actually, I'm going to get distracted. First, I'm going to get lava.
Okay, let's activate that, because, yeah. So anything else that watched the last episode and saw me make a charger and totally forget how to use it, I figured out how to use it. You can use a crank on top of it and it would basically work just fine. Now it's just being powered by, a reactor right next to me. And I'm currently just getting massive amounts of charged quartz crystals now.
Nice.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
Oh yeah. I'm sorry. Feel free to tell me to get out.
No.
I ain't going nowhere. You can't make me. That's cool.
But why? It's more fun. Casing heating. It was 666.
Awesome.
Don't drop low on the floor, though.
Wait, I can do that?
Yes.
There's another bat that has lost its life to the evils of lava.
Yeah. I just love having to transport stuff around. It's so fun. Transport tubes. I'm just going to put this over here. So, alright. I need to mark these somehow. Ooh, I know how to do this. That's wrong. It's this. There you go. I'm gonna start labeling stuff because, yeah.
Sorry, I'm over here looking at his screen, so I got distracted. No, the constant rain's kind of making me feel like where I live. We mow in between the rain.
I don't know how to spell it, so yay.
What?
Tritanium, okay. T R I T N A M. No, that's not it.
Well, that's
kinda neat. Oh, I forgot it did that. It wait, no.
What?
It sent one down here. Where'd the rest of them go? Got one of the frickin'...
Oh, that's his yeses. It's somewhere over there, sweetie.
What'd you do?
I made some of the lava go away.
Cool. Whose items are in here? Oh, it's yours, Norman.
That's my stash. That's my stash, Dad.
Okay.
Yeah, natural formed obsidian. That's cool. That's cool right there, Daddy is.
I'm sorry.
I wish this bat would stop jumping in the freaking lava. Like, he's all kinds of stupid. I half feel bad for him, and I also kind of half want to watch him.
Why is there stuff in there now, yeah? I see a little bit of it on her. Glowstone's gotta find a new home. Found it. Found a home for Glowstone. Ah, no, those pipes are not.
For things?
No.
Darn it. I am conquering the lava, one bucket at a time. Can I put this lava buckets on top of the other buckets we have of more lava over there?
Yeah.
Sweet. Can I gather more lava without it being a pain in the butt?
I don't know.
I mean, as in, if we have... If we have a million containers of lava, it would be an issue.
No.
I'm having fun making the lava.
Making lava?
Harvesting the lava. Is one of these, or both of those water, or are they lava? One of them.
What? Oh, one's lava, one's water. So I'll just break one of the containers, put lava there instead, and I can fill it there with water. Eventually, I'm probably going to put a pumping station or pumping system into that, so it just fills up with water all constantly. How many buckets do you have?
7.
Okay.
That one's missing a thing of lava.
Oh no, whatever shall you do?
That one's missing. I'll fix it. I'm bringing back more lava.
Alright, come here and look at this. I've labeled some things as signs. Cobblestone, cobblestone, junk blocks, big reactor stuff. I hadn't labeled these because, yeah. But over here, we got coal and flint in the big one right here. Down right there? Yes.
Yay, Dina's. That's my dump box. That's literally what I do. I dump crap in it. Boss. Okay.
You got ores up here. Right there.
Ooh, I can be useful that way.
Yeah, you put the ores in there, it'll go up into the sag mill, and then it'll come right back down, as in the dust form.
Okay.
Right here. This is for the tritanium stuff, which is...
Oh, that's cool. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. We now have water in the thingy.
Oh, no. Whatever shall I do?
Put lava in.
Yeah, put lava in, yeah. Speaking of lava... What?
Lava one won't work.
Probably because there's water in the dang trail again. Yeah, there's water in the trail. Watch out.
What if we put one a little lower than the app? Never mind, not an option. Okay, I'm gonna go, oh yeah.
Red sand.
That's what it takes to make this crap.
What are you making? Oh, more,
More lava makers.
We don't have the lava fabricator on here.
Huh?
In one of the mod packs I played on E4, there's a lava fabricator. It was very fun to use. Oh, God. Huh? We're gonna use all the redstone up, and then we're gonna have no redstone left.
Okay, hold on. I'll only use half. Better?
I don't care, actually. I'm just saying that we're gonna run out of redstone if you just use it all.
Yes.
Bye bye ore. That's just so cool looking. What are you doing?
Making blocks again for you. I can't make them all blocks.
Oh well.
I'll try and put them back how they were. Mm-hmm. But we're so cool.
All the ores and stuff is up they go. And then after a while, you'll see them come down here.
I need to go harvest more ore.
Yes, yes you do.
Well, once I deal with this lava problem, I'm gonna go.
Problem.
Yes, lava's a problem. It keeps me alive.
Okay. Oh, I don't have a freaking, alright.
I'm gonna have to save an exit soon, because work.
Yeah, fair enough. It happens. Alright, where is the... That's this thing right there. I mean, it's right about here. Nope. Oh, come on. Let me up there and look. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah. Alright, I can do that. Wait, where's that aluminum wire at?
I didn't almost feel it. Fill in. Fall in lava.
Almost fell in lava, yeah. That's okay. Just don't fall in it.
Yeah, if it were that simple, I'd never fall in it.
That's a really intrusive thing. Saw a duck. Can't figure it. Nothing's pulling out, nothing's it. There you go. Push it there. Boom. Pop, pop, pop. Push it real good. Set pushes, this set pulls. Ooh, can I make this work? I wonder. Nope, it'll show you that way.
Almost fell in the lava.
That couldn't be bad.
Well, I do kind of have all the buckets.
Oh, yeah. Make another redstone engine. Means I need a piston. Which means I need redstone and iron. That's aluminum. And it's perfect. One instance, I will get this right off the bat. I just made like two of these and I already forgot. wooden gears. Ah, wow, that is crazy. It's not quite automated. Oh, wait, no, I can't do that. That's not how I want that. That is not worth it. Now if I could make an assembler in there, make plates out, yes, but since I can't, nope. I'll put the signs in there, that chest, tailor's table, come here, you'll put the tables. Here, sorting pipes. I'm feeling something wrong up here.
Bro! Literally, I accidentally killed the entire water source.
It's also not the one I'm using at the time. It's still on. Oh, it's off. Okay. This has reserve of 68,000 power, okay. What's the other thing used for? Alright, I was gonna make something. What was it? Oh, I don't know. A scriber. Scriber. Sticky pistons, that's what I need. So, make two sticky pistons, so.
About lava, the evil thing
it is. Yeah. Oh yeah, we can't make sticky pistons because we don't have any slimes. I can make it, but I need to basically hurt myself.
How about no? I do not encourage the self of the harming.
But I need to. Oh, we're out of lava in that thing. No wonder he can't. Why are the buckets at? Oh, you're with you.
Lava and what thing?
Small tree.
I'll come up and fix that.
Yeah, I could probably make a liquid thingy. What? Wooden fluid pipes. Okay, wooden pipes and pipe sealant. Pipe sealant is cactus green.
Cactus green's in the top chest to the left of the...
No, it's not. I changed it.
Oh.
Oh, I don't think I'm going to have enough to do that, though. I have one, but I'm not going to have water-sealed pipes, because I need to make water-sealed cobblestone as well, so I'm going to need more pipe sealant. Oh, boy. There's only one way of getting that. Cooking cactus. Green wool. Blue and yellow together.
I'm getting brave.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's like you're talking shit?
I'm talking shit.
Alright, cool. More cactus green. More protein.
It's like brave. You thunk.
You thought you were brave. Not anymore. No. That's not how I want that. No. Bad. Bed fluid thing. I'm just gonna change this.
I'm only freaking out a little bit.
Okay. You say so. Wow, I keep moving so fast. Aw, I can't put it there. That's stupid.
It is now my life's work to
the evil cuckoo.
Huh?
The evil cuckoo. No, no. Yeah, I did it. I did it.
What?
Fluid pipes into the thing.
Oh, hexes, yeses. Looky, I am defeating this lava one bucket at a time.
Hey. Yeah. I maybe switching this up because it is very difficult to get this stuff where it needs to be. As long as you keep that bucket thing full of lava, that's gonna be good. I should actually move this because it's kind of in my way. I just made a bunch more plates of tritanium, and now just up to the sag mill, which then burns it off into more dust. What's the way you send it down to? Probably make this one go this way and up.
Make more of these. I have almost defeated the evil lava monster.
Okay.
And I am making it my life's work to defeat the evil lava monster.
Okay, so I can't do the Emmy system until I get slimes, or I use my blood as the sticky part of the sticky piston.
Let's go turn on monsters for the next video.
Slimes don't spawn on the surface.
They spawn in slime towers. Let's go find a slime tower. I want more slime anyway. No! No! Shoot! I'm sorry! I screwed things up, and I can't fix it.
How can you not fix it? Just grab it once. There.
I did, and it didn't fix. I killed our infinite water, didn't I?
No, you killed the lever that was used. Was being used to do that.
I what?
You burnt the lever up. So I can have a lever. The lever is literally two pieces, and that's it. It's fine, trust me. I put the other lava and wire thing over here, which I might eventually move because...
How close to these doors can I put these things?
Put it right up against the wall. Well, there's a torch there, so you can't really do anything with that.
I can do this.
Yeah.
Alright?
Yeah, it's fine.
We have a bit of lava.
Okay, that's good enough for lava. You don't worry about it. Yay, more dust are coming in.
I don't want to make more. Why aren't these working?
I mean, oh, there's no ore in there. That's why. We don't have any dust to use. Oh, technically we do. Okay.
The skystone chest. That's fancy.
Yeah. Debatable. It still hasn't burnt this stuff down. Also because it wasn't set to be able to get this stuff out. I have to break this tree soon and get rid of this lava and water stuff.
I'm sorry.
Eh, it's fine. I'm just gonna put the rest of this water in there.
Do you need buckets?
No.
Whoop, got stuck. I'm gonna bring home 8 more buckets of lava and then I need to save and prep for working work stuff.
Okay. Huh, that was brass. That's cool. I can't empty both of them at once. No, but if I could, I wonder. That would not work because they're not connected technically. There's so much water in there, it's not even funny. I used actually filled that thing full, and then I was just basically putting all that in there. Uh-oh. Well then.
What? Should I have not filled
it full? That's fine. I'm just gonna take one of these lava buckets. Or not a lot of buckets, but all containers. Put it up there. Every flipping time.
Thank you. so close to emptying this pit of lava.
How's there water on there again? Two water thing. So there's water on there. Like, no, there isn't. Unless it came from the ceiling, it drips on it. It'll be annoying, but it's possible. So pulverized coal doesn't want to turn into anything. So we're just gonna get.
Sorry guys. I'm tired and a little bit, you know what, actually, if you've watched up to this point in the video, you're probably used to me, or at least expect this kind of weirdness, so I'm not bothering to explain it.
You know, I would ask what's going on, but I was like, I don't.
There's lava involved. I am still scared of falling in a lava pit and dying. Five times in a row. Bye. Were you sitting in lava?
No.
Where are you?
I'm in the furnace.
Why are you?
Well, I need to get blood, so I can make sticky pistons.
You need blood and
it
ain't gonna be mine. Cause I'll die for good. We all know. I'll full on die. Looky how much I've drained the lava pit.
Nice.
So I can destroy this evil pit.
Well, I can't see.
I think it's amusing you're just hanging out in the furnace.
Yeah, well.
You're like, you go get lava, I'll hang out in the furnace. And I'm all like, yeah, it's scary. And you're like, tell me about it, I'm sitting there. Just saying. I find it amusing.
Yeah, and apparently now I'm making lots more copper and stuff again. We have 40 ingots of copper, and then we have more obsidian, cool. There's three buckets of lava still in there. The water's still. Water's empty now, good. Yeah, that's what I was dealing with before. Alright, take one bucket of water and put it in the container, if you want mine.
One moment. You want me to fill it up?
Not yet. Just let that one thing drain out, then fill it back up if you don't mind.
Okay.
Cause eventually I need to break it again. There you go. So I can see get all the freaking lava and water out of there. This is a weird number of. Is it still going in? Nah!
You told me to fill it up again.
The container, not the.
I'm sorry, I messed up. You want me to fill it completely?
Yes, the container, not.
Okay, I will not fill any more into the trough. Okay.
Not till I get it all figured out and fixed again, because it's got an odd number of lava and stuff.
It's
again.
It's because some of the lava and water is stuck in the water trough.
Yeah, I know. It's annoying. You kidding me? Brat.
That was not as planned.
There you go. Now it's completely empty. Ha!
I didn't know this could happen.
What did you do? Oh, fudge.
I put it up on the wall. I thought it would be nifty.
There's still water in that frickin' trough.
That's better. So, lesson learned. Don't do that.
I'm one of these things.
I love the labels you made for everything. Especially how pretty they are.
Alright, so I have lock it here, this
you
container.
Have one something MB of water.
Yep, I know. Because... Yeah.
Alright, you want four. Go in this box.
Yes.
So they can go up there. And magically get chewed up. Nom, nom, nom. Come out here being something cool and different.
Yes.
What's with this weird T-section here?
Oh, leave that alone. It's for the materials when they come down.
Well, yes, obviously.
The tritanium dust is going in one box, the rest of everything else goes in the other box. So the T-junction is a filter, pretty much.
Cool. The door summons me. Wait, wait. Yeah, I'm not going.
Aww.
Nah. I want to go harvest more lava.
Alright, so this block of... Over there, so there. Now I think it's back to normal.
Crafting all the cool stuff. There is a newt. You have a floppy disk in here.
Yes.
That's just cute. Can you take a saddle apart?
No. Wait, actually, no. Go to the saddle, push U on it.
U.
Nope, you can't. That gives you the uses of the item.
Make better fluid thingies so that we can hold more fluids in the thingies.
What? Oh, you want to get the other container thingies. I know what you mean.
He speaks the Athena.
Okay. Well, the Athena needs to
book it for the thingy she is supposed to be doing. What you're doing, would you mind saving the next season?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, well apparently you can't hurt yourself in the smeltery until there's something in there. I literally turn off my automated stuff. Which, actually, I should look at the ingots and stuff that are in here. See if there's anything important. Not important, but... So much cool. Huh. So much copper. I've got a bunch right there. Oh, there's obsidian and it gets... Oh, that's... Not good. You can't turn those into blocks. You just can't. We had 39 of them, so... The obsidian stuff is used for making items and stuff in it. I don't think you can make anything out of the ingots. You can chisel it into obsidian bricks. Metal press to make obsidian rods. Crusher. You can make an obsidian pickaxe out of it. You can pretty much get so much of it. It's like, it's... And then you get our copper.
Yep.
Which, three of the mod packs use this copper. Hence why there's so much copper. Well, can't put that in there. Yeah, okay, what are you doing today? Smelter thingy?
I'd rather not do the smelter thingy.
Not you.
I know.
They're saying progress 99. It's saying its progress is done, but it's not. Oh, it's second in power. Oh, that makes sense. What?
Nothing.
Liar. You're a very loud liar, you know that, right? I out of power
okay,
up here.
You don't have to be a good liar. I'm over here having fun while I wait. I do have 24 minutes.
Oh, now it's getting power. Alright, so... I need to make sure that's on, apparently, because it can't pull from the battery, apparently. What does I want a man to make? I want to make a capacitor.
Oh my god, the gravel's annoying.
Yes, yes it is. Need that. Need it. Wait, where all the capacitors go? A whole bunch of them. Where did I put them? Myself out because I didn't know how my capacitors went because I knew you had some made.
You can use them. I was going to make a hologram projector.
Ironing is. You have ironing? Yeah.
Okay, I'm debating what I'm doing with that.
Pass it back in there. Iron back in there. I need to find my wire again. probably in this chest. Yep. I need to wire up capacitor for... That's all I need to do before then was just make the capacitor for right here. Dunk. There you go. Now I can leave. Wow, it's already up to 100,000 in this field. Look at this.
Dang.
Yeah, I plan on making a bunch of them. What?
You should come see what I'm building. Oh yeah, I can't build that with me. Ooh, diamonds. Not diamonds, but close enough.
Well, this is the smallest I can make the reactor, so it's already up to half already. Jeez.
Okay. Seriously? This is awesome.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I missed my job.
Aw. That sucks. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So I may or may not have made a little maze.
Okay. Don't get lost.
I made a little maze.
Okay.
I can get lost. Question, can you do it without being lost?
Ooh. Yeah, fine. Oh, we haven't talked to the villager in a long time.
So, we have to talk to him?
No, I'm just... You know, I'm trying to figure out how to make one into a farmer. So if I make one into a farmer, I could basically give them carrots and stuff, and they would start to actually breed and stuff and give us other farmers.
But if you make one farmer into a farmer, you make more farmers?
No, if I made one of the people we have into a farmer. Because I'm not making landmines. Because, yeah, that's what that one guy wants. And the other one wants, like... I don't remember.
You don't want to watch the guy blow up all the paper?
Come on.
Meantime, I need to save the next
one. Try me to say what I wanted. What did you want?
Hmm?
You're the one that wanted the landmines. Where's your friend at? Alright, where'd he go? Hello, chicken. Where'd your villager go? There's nowhere he can run to. There you go. Oh, he'll take 3 emeralds for chainmail. Okay. Or 13 emeralds, not 3 emeralds. I don't think we found that many animals. Yeah, we had 9. Alright. We're in... Whenever you're ready, tell me.
Okay, 1 second.
Boy, 1,000.
Ready!
Okay.
Boom.
Alright. As such, I'll see you guys all in the next run of this.
Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you had as much fun watching as I have.